always on Main Street, it's Disney's House of Mouse.
Who's that knocking at the House of Mouse? We're all knocking at the House of Mouse. Come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're all rocking at the House of Mouse. We're having a ball and rocking the hall. So come on in,
to the House of Mouse.
Started, so come on in. The good times are all just about to begin. Step inside, we're gonna have some fun. There's plenty of room here for everyone.
The gang's all here and we're hanging out.
All this fun makes you jump and shout. Hey, little girl, I wanna dance with you.
We'll find so many things to do.
So come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're having a ball
at the House of Mouse.
And now, Tunes and Tunettes, here's Mickey Mouse!
Hi, everybody, and welcome to the show! Hey, I heard that Sebastian had a little trouble getting to the club today. Luckily, somebody called him a crab.
Oh, man. The first time I heard that one, I was still a soft shell.
Today, we got a great show. But first, put them together for Huey, Dewey, and Louie!
Mickey, we're missing our first act.
Gee, I hope they're not lost.
We are so lost!
Calm down, Iago. Mickey won't replace us.
Gee, now who can replace them?
How about me? I'm ready to do magic. Well, I don't know. What do you guys think?
Gus is right. We don't think you really know magic.
Please, Mickey, let me do just a couple itty-bitty magic tricks.
All right, okay, you can do your magic act, Daisy, but it better be really, really good.
Oh, thanks, Mickey.
This is Micro Wandable.
Mickey wants really, really good magic. I'll make certain to give him a bibbidi-bobbidi bonafide magic show he won't forget.
And now, it's time for Daisy Duck's Ducktastic, featuring Daisy Duck.
Thank you, thank you. Now, for my first trick, I will make this hat disappear.
Daisy, you made the whole audience disappear. The whole audience disappeared.
Told you I could do magic.
Okay, okay, okay. You've proved your point, Daisy. Now bring them back.
Give me a minute. You go ahead and start the cartoon.
Welp, wherever you are, here's today's first cartoon.
Oh!
Can't you read? No dogs.
Anymore. I want to go shopping.
What? You can't leave our guests out in the middle of nowhere.
Mickey, I think I know someone who can help.
Magic Mirror, can you help us get our guests back?
The spell that was cast cannot be broken by the waving of wands and spells misspoken. Instead, gather items of the magical type, using them wisely to set it all right.
That didn't make any sense.
Could you be a little more clear about what you mean?
Check the prop basement for something magical to help you.
Why didn't you just say so?
Thanks, Magic Mirror.
No one appreciates dramatic verse anymore.
It'll be a lot easier if we split up. Minnie, you and Daisy check Aladdin through Hunchback. Goofy, Donald, and I will search Jungle Book through Winnie the Pooh.
What's the matter, fellas? I found this over in the Mulan section. Ain't it neat?
This looks like something magical. Whosoever uses the black cauldron for evil will be all-powerful. Sounds good to me. Well, do Do I look magical?
Oh, yeah, sure. Now bring the guests back.
Yuck. I think I got the wrong recipe.
Make it go away.
No one's ever happy around here. Well, it went away.
I can't believe the House of Mouse is gone.
Don't worry, Mickey. I'm sure Daisy will get it all worked out.
Bric-a-bra, bric-a-frac. Bring the House of Mouse right back.
Well, at least now we can watch a cartoon.
It's a day of burning. Hey, that's a burning truck.
Magic.
What do you mean? You made everything disappear.
I got an idea. From now on, we can be the parking lot of Mouse.
Oh, brother.
Look, here comes our first customer.
This is great. We're late. In fact, we are so late, the building's already left.
Say, Jafar, don't leave just yet. Daisy accidentally made the House of Mouse disappear, and we could sure use your help getting it back.
So, Mickey, what's in it for us?
Oh, no, not another lamp.
Fine. Then something else. Something lavish.
How about the city of Agrabah?
Agrabah? And how could a mere show mouse offer me such a prize?
Don't worry. I'm a mouse of my word. I'll deliver.
Iago, let's work some magic. Allow me to cast a spell. Sala, Michika, Bibbity Bobbity Boo, Purum, and one of you, Bibbity Boo.
Now Sala means
a Michika Boolaroo.
That's the thing of a bard.
Does the job.
Bibbity
Bobbity Boo. Sala Gadula.
Michika Boola.
Bibbity Bobbity Boo.
Put them together and what have you got? Bibbity Bobbity Boo. Bibbity
Bobbity Boo. We've done our part. Now, for our reward.
Here you go, Agrabah!
We've been Agrabamboozled by a mouse!
Welcome back, everybody. You're just in time for our next cartoon.
One's gonna call. It's New Year's Eve.
Yeah! Let's go to the big party.
You know, fellas, for once you're right. If nobody's called for a babysitter by now, they're not gonna call at all.
You said it. Let's go.
You ready?
Ready.
Yep, ready.
Oh, no.
Looks like this is the place.
Gorge, the land of time.
Well, let's get on with it. Nobody's home, let's go.
Must be a time lock.
look at that.
Gorge.
The time is now 11:22 p.m.
Guess that was a timetable.
Oh, I thought it was a watchdog.
Oh, cut it out.
Hey, buddy, wanna buy some time? I got double time, I got triple time, I got time release, time lapse, time in a bottle, prime time, hard time, mean time, showtime, overtime, half time, full time, part time, sometime, and time of your life.
No thanks. Come on, fellas, we're wasting time.
I've got that too. Half price for a limited time.
Are you the babysitters?
Yes, ma'am. We're them, all right.
Well, it's about time you got here.
The time is now 11:31 p.m.
Sorry about being late.
Time. Mother time. And yes, yes, I know you've only heard of father time, but don't get me started with him.
As mother time, every New Year's Eve, I usher in the baby New Year. And here's tonight's little star.
Oh, that's him.
Unfortunately, I can't take my little sweetums this year, can I, sweetheart?
Gosh, why not?
Because I'm sick!
That's why I called you.
Don't you worry, ma'am. We'll take care of your baby New Year.
You better. And if he ain't at the Main Street clock tower by midnight, there won't be a next year.
No next year.
Not to worry. You can count on us. Hey!
The time is now 11:39 p.m.
Uh-oh.
You better go get him. You hear me? Or there'll be no next year.
Oh, well, let's go to the big party. Ow!
If we don't catch him, there is no big party.
You know, I'm fishing for babies. What are they biting on?
How about this?
Thank you, stranger.
The time is now 11:54 p.m.
We got 6 minutes, or there's no New Year.
Say that again.
Ouch, that hurt.
Boy, you can say that again.
Time's up, baby New Year.
Got him.
11:59 p.m.
What did you make it?
Do you mean that literally or as an expression?
I can't believe you let my baby run around without his shell!
But we have to get him to the big party.
Oh, no, you don't. He's not going anywhere with that cold.
But what about New Year's? Well, you got to come to the big party.
I'll swallow.
I am through with magic. Good for you, Daisy. Leave that stuff to the professionals.
But this black cauldron looks like it'll make a great fondue pot.
Okay, Mike, do your stuff.
Magical consultation for the House of Mouse, courtesy of the Magic Mirror, conveniently located upon the wall. He's the rhymingest, knowingest one of all.
Will the boy make a good king?
What I tell you is no guess. Every sign points to yes.
Do I ever get to keep this hat?
Choose another cap you should, due to an outlook not so good.
The Magic Mirror. He's on the wall, and he tells all. For entertainment purposes only.
Well, that's the show for today. Now that's what I call pot luck. See you real soon.
We have another star-studded show on the way next as Mickey's about to reopen the doors to the House of Mouse.
House of Mouse.